those are brutal attacks. The Israeli government condemns them, and I hope that the security forces, the police, will bring those terrorists to court as soon as possible.
People are demonstrating, throwing stones.
I also call upon all leaders to act responsibly by showing restraint and ending the incitement. We must all work intensively and genuinely to calm the current situation.
To harm and to throw stones, and you have to put an end.